I can't believe my eyes. Lana and Rusev in the same place at the same time. This is what Miz TV is all about. I mean, you two crazy kids have been through it all. Championship victories, undefeated streaks, WrestleMania spotlights, love triangles, love squares, makeups and breakups of epic proportions, and as first reported on TMZ, an unexpected engagement.
This was the happiest day of my life.
This is wild.
Hey.
After all, it's beautiful. But after all the insults that you two traded back and forth, after all the people that you two have been with, I mean, Rusev, you essentially made Summer Rae Lana 2.0. I am sorry. What brought you two back together?
When Rusev asked me to spend the rest of our lives together, everything was forgiven, and the past was forgotten. We fight hard, but we love even harder. We both ventured out and saw what else was out there, but this only made our love stronger. And for the record, I never went all the way with Dolph. No, Rusev, my heart belongs only to him. He is my Bulgarian sunshine.
And for the record, I did not go all the way with Summer either.
Никога не съм такова.
I may have broken her heart, but that's about it. And I'm gonna tell you what's gonna happen from now on. When I step in this ring, I'm not gonna just break somebody's spirit. I'm gonna break their body apart. But when I step out of this ring, my heart belongs only to you, Lana. Lana, обичам те.
Я тебя люблю.
I think we've all seen enough of this garbage. And by the way, Lana, I heard the Zig Man went all the way. You see, we're in Pittsburgh, and in Pittsburgh, we believe in Smash Mouth. This isn't some episode of Teen Wolf. This is Monday Night Raw, and the big guy is hungry. Feed me!